Hello and welcome to the first edition of RaiderTV of the 2023-2024 school year. I'm Daniel Rice.
And I'm Brianna Foreman. We're excited to start this amazing new season of RaiderTV. Let's get right into it.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
Starting today, the counseling department is accepting add drop requests. There's a form you need to fill out and you'll need to get signatures from a few people, including your teacher and counselor. Forms can be found in the counseling office.
Fridays are a great night for football. Come out tonight to support the Atlee varsity football team as they take on the Hanover Hawks. The game starts at 7. To support the football team, Atlee's Marching Raiders will host the first spirit train of the school year. Come out to celebrate in the hall starting at 3:30.
Our next home football game is the homecoming game on Friday, October 6th. We'll be playing against Patrick Henry and the theme is Pink Out. Come in your snazziest pink attire to support Breast Cancer Awareness Month. The homecoming parade will also be on Friday, October 6th with the theme of The Magic of Atlee, a Disney homecoming. There'll be inflatables and games at the Fall Festival for all ages, and there will also be a Kona ice truck. The homecoming dance will be on Saturday, October 7th. Hope to see you all there.
Powder Puff returns to Atlee next month. Powder Puff is traditionally a fundraiser for the sophomore class. There will be a team for each grade level. A maximum of 25 students can be on each grade level team, along with three coaches. There are still spots on the freshman and junior teams. You can sign up now through the online payment system. There is a $20 fee. If you don't want to play, you can still come out and enjoy the game Friday, October 13th. Tickets would be $6.
Seniors, you have one more day to get your seniors portraits taken. If you would like to have your picture taken by Candid Color on Monday, September 25th, you must sign up in advance. The link can be found on Schoology. If you are not a senior, then your pictures will be taken on October 2nd or October 3rd during your English classes.
The Reading Writing Center is now open for business. Regular sessions for Reading Writing Center will be held during all B-Day lunches. So come and get help with the writing for school or working on essay planning. Reading Writing Center is held in room 211 and the teacher is Miss Space.
A place where students can come get help with any portion of their writing their essay or any kind of writing assignment, from planning it to revising it and anything else really in between. You can come for any subject.
Next week, the Reading Writer Center is hosting a college essay writing seminar. This will be held during flex from 8:45 to 9:15. The students' tutors can help by giving a fresh set of eyes on your essay and editing it. To sign up, there is a QR code around the school that takes you to the page.
Our library is one of our greatest resources in the building, and it's much more than just books. The librarians have created a creativity station that includes markers, colored pencils, and other art supplies for you to create something amazing. We spoke to one of our school librarians about why they opened the creativity station.
We wanted to supply students with different resources that they can use for projects or for, you know, personal endeavors that they may not have access to at home or in their classrooms.
Ask most students and teachers what their favorite part of the day is, and they'll probably say lunch. Henry Pittman is talking to the students in the comments to find out what they like most about their lunch block.
Don't even get me started, Henry. All right, so we started off with some tacos, and we had some nice fruit punch juice.
Atlee offers many different options when it comes to picking out your lunch, but a few of them are favored over others.
That's going to be it. All right, so of course I'm going to go with the orange chicken. Orange chicken is fabulous. You cannot go. I've gotten four of them in one time. They're that good.
I'm not trying to sound like a copier, but like the orange chicken, man. Low-key underrated rice with the orange chicken with it. You can't just eat the rice raw. You're just weird.
The favorite entree for me would have to be French toast sticks. You know, the orange chicken's good, but I think French toast just tops it because it comes with syrup. And yeah, it's just...
What about
the sausage? The sausage? Oh, and the sausage is a great addition. You know, it goes perfectly with the French toast. Like, they just complete each other.
Our lunch ladies here at Atlee High School are top-notch and make sure everything is served well-cooked and on time for all the students to enjoy during their lunch block. While most students would like a longer lunch, they enjoy the time they have.
Definitely longer. Gives us more time to actually enjoy the food. How much time do we have? Like 20, 25 minutes? Give us like 30, 35, and I'll be set. Really, it lets me digest.
I'm sure there are many more opinions about school lunch lingering around Atlee. That is all we have for you today. Reporting for Raider TV, I'm Henry Pittman.
Have you checked out the new auditorium? Crews worked all summer to refresh the seats and the walls, and we've got to say, it looks really nice. The seats have been updated to Raider Blue, and the lights are upgraded for better performance and lighting. Come check out the new auditorium yourself. The Raider players will kick off their season on October 19th at the VTA Showcase.
Are you smarter than a fifth grader? Aiden and Zenobia are asking Atlee students fifth grade questions to see how much they remember.
Alrighty, first question. What are the three primary colors?
Three primary? Oh, that's easy. Red, purple, and yellow?
No.
Shoot. Are you sure?
Yes.
Red, yellow, blue.
What is the largest continent?
Largest continent is Asia.
Correct. Next question, what are the three branches of government?
Three branches of them? That's easy. Republican, Democrat, and Independent.
Judicial, executive, and legislative.
Judicial, executive, legislative.
Correct. What is the smallest planet in our solar system?
Oh, now we're getting into the solar system. Listen, first of all, I'm not 100% on the solar system.
Probably Pluto.
Hint, planet.
I'm a believer that Pluto's still a planet.
Just because mainly I'm a flat earther. But if I was to say the smallest planet, the moon.
No. What planet in our solar system is known as the red planet?
Mars.
Correct. What is the largest planet in our solar system?
Largest? You said the largest, right?
Largest, yes.
Okay, Jupiter.
Correct. What month is Earth Day celebrated?
That would be March.
April.
Correct.
Here at Raider TV, our goal is to feature everything going on around Atlee High School, but we need your help to do that.
If you ever have an idea for a story or want your club, sport, or class covered, let us know about it.
For now, that's all we have today. I'm Daniel Rice.
And I'm Rihanna Foreman. Have a great weekend.